Help!
Help! Help!
Remember, Emery, you're being parachuted deep into enemy territory. Once you've made your drop, you're on your own. It's imperative that you collect and deliver the explosives from the convoy to our people in Sector 5 near Lyon. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Any questions?
No.
Wer ist da? Bitte, mein Bein! Hilf mir, bitte! Bitte, mein Bein! Hilf mir! Bitte, hilf mir! S'il vous plaît, tu parles anglais?
Oui. Yes. Sorry, I cannot help you.
No, 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 no! I have to get back to Lyon! Please! I need to find my men! Please help me, my leg! I don't want to die!
Lyon?
Yes! Oui, yes!
You know how to get there.
Via Bissa! I can show you the way, if you help me! No, where are you going? I said I can help you!
Oh. Hold still.
Oh.
the bleeding. I must get to Lyon, to my husband. My compass is broken. Can you take me there?
Yeah, I can take you, sir. I can help you, if you help me, okay?
No, this is not a good idea.
No, wait, please! Oh, I don't want to die!
I don't know that I can trust you.
Nor do I. But neither of us will get there without each other's help. Please.
What is wrong?
We have come the wrong way.
What? How?
We are near Savon. I heard talk of the resistance there. If we cannot go that way, it's too risky.
No one will attack you. We shouldn't waste time. We should keep moving.
No. This is not a chance I am willing to take. We will go a different way. That way.
But it will take longer.
Let's go!
I need to stop.
We can't stop. We must keep going. My husband will be worried.
Oh, I don't care. I can't go on much longer without something to drink. Please, let's just stop for a while and find some water.
Listen to me. You need me more than I need you. And I don't have time for this. I've had it.
I am not asking you. I am telling you. You will listen to me, to my orders. And I say, let's find some water and rest.
Okay. We can do that. Look, I don't have time for this. Come in the way I go myself.
I'm...
Which way?
I'm sorry! I thought you were going to leave me.
Look. We can both help each other. But I will not be ruled by these threats. Is that understood?
How did you learn that?
Learn what?
To disarm someone in that way.
My husband taught me. With all that's going on, a woman has to be prepared.
I see. Look, I'm sorry. It's just I really can't go on much longer without something to drink. Please.
We stop for one night. Let's go.
Thank you. What is your name?
Eva. Eva Sylvester. And your name?
Eric Braun. I miss my mother's cooking. I can't wait for the war to be over.
Sorry, I just never expected to hear that from a German.
We are human too. I miss home.
How old are you, Eric?
18. 19 in a month. You?
I see your mother never taught you it's impolite to ask a lady her age.
Pardon.
We should get settled for the night. I'll see if I can make us some warm food. Here. You can start the fire. Eric, what is that?
No, it's... My uncle gave it to me before I left. I find it comforting. I want to make him proud.
I'm sure you will. He's a soldier too?
Yeah. I haven't seen him in months. And thanks to you, I might get to see him again. I nearly died today. What were you doing when you found me?
I had been working and was en route home to Lyon. On passing, I saw your convoy and decided to look for supplies.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm in beauty sales. I travel and sell makeup to women.
So you're not working now?
What? You remind me of my brother. He never stops asking questions as well. I'm not working now, no. That's why I'm traveling home. Right now I'm off duty. We should get some sleep. We need to conserve our strength.
Agreed. Good night, Eva. Sleep well.
How much farther from here, Eric?
Another day. We should get there by morning. My leg feels better.
You look better. Come on.
What if it's my people?
What if it is not?
it clear.
They're gone. I couldn't make out who they were. Better not to risk it.
Indeed.
So, we will be near Lyon soon, yes?
Yeah. Yeah. We are near. Look, I need sleep. I cannot walk anymore like this. We can get a fresh start in the morning, yeah?
Very well. What on earth are you doing? Where have you been? You're walking.
My apologies. I could not sleep. It was too cold and you would not wake. But I remembered. There's a barn over there. There's water and shelter. And found this in the woods. We can move faster now.
Let's go then. It's freezing.
This is much better. If only we had a place to start a fire.
Did you say you hadn't been here before?
That's right. Excuse me.
Where are you going?
I'm just going to search for something to drink.
Thank you.
Good news. I have found clean water.
What are you doing?
What?
You led me into a trap.
Your signal. Okay? It means okay in neither German or French. Only English.
And what do you suppose we do now?
Die Schöne, findet sie!